The man who was shot early yesterday morning at a home in Louisville is now recovering after being treated at UT Medical Center. The Blount County Sheriff's Office says deputies responded to the home on Mentor Road only to find the injured man, but not the suspect. Authorities believe the shooting was not random. The investigation is ongoing this morning as authorities continue to search for whoever's responsible.